is the mini alarm clock spy camera. As the name would suggest, it's a mini alarm clock with a built-in spy camera unit. Camera module is about there. It's a high quality image sensor, and it's capable of data committal to micro SD at 640 by 480. This is VGA. One side of the unit itself just flips open to reveal micro SD card slot and USB port and on-off switch. The on-off switch literally just controls the spy camera aspect of this product. It's in the off switch, in the off position now, and obviously the alarm clock features of the product are still fully operational. And that can be set at the battery as well. It's got a built-in lithium-ion battery, which is rechargeable. Keep the product going for about 12 hours of continuous use. Obviously, when that battery runs down, the alarm clock features continue to work. So the time and alarm features that this product's got won't stop working. Comes complete with a remote control, which actually allows you to control the unit. So you had it on a surface somewhere and you're actually in the same environment as the product itself. You can control the recording of the recordings that get taken. It really is just about as much as there is to say about the product. I think what we'll do now is to cut to some actual footage that's been taken by the unit itself, so you can see what it's capable of. That's me over now. Thanks for listening. Here we have some sample footage from the mini alarm clock camera. The camera has motion detection, so it will only record when there's something in the vicinity of the camera to see and hear.